I heard a lot of cheers, and most of my family sit on one side, and then there's a lot of people upstairs. You know, I don't know where exactly they're at, but it's a dream come true.
How many times have you come here growing up?
I don't know. I can't even count how many. I was here any game I can get to, I came.
Yeah, yeah.
What was the day like for you? Obviously, there's certainly nerves involved, and I'm sure you were kind of hoping when 17 rolled around.
Yeah, I was, you know, I'm excited to come to Tampa Bay, I'll tell you that. But I didn't get much sleep last night, that's for sure. And today I had a lot of nerves and, you know, so many people here, so everybody was real nervous for me. But a lot of support, and I'm glad I got picked. It's been everything. You know, the last 3 years have been so huge for me. So to have them and, you know, support me so much, my coaches are here today, and everybody down support me, and they've helped me over the last 3 years get to this point. So, you know, I really appreciate it. It's awesome. I've heard so many great things about him, and obviously he's a tremendous player, so I'm really looking forward to meeting him. I was going to say, I don't fit in with that identity. I think I'm going to fit in well whenever I get the chance to play. I think they're a young team, they're a fast team, you know, they like to get up and skate, and I think I'm going to fit right into that style. No, we haven't talked much. Obviously, I'll try to go to camp, you know, if I get the opportunity and just compete.
What were your interviews like with them, whether it be at the combine or this past week?
They were really good. There was one interview I was really confident coming out of. It was you know, great dialogue back and forth with the team, and you know, they didn't put a lot of pressure on me about all the suspension talk and stuff. We kind of just went over it, and I was honest with them. They were honest with me, and I thought you know, as a team coming in today, I was pretty confident in. Mr. Iserman and, you know, the rest of his group. Yeah, I was a little nervous. I was nervous for a lot of teams, but the Flyers would, you know, would have been cool. But right now, I'm excited to come to Tampa Bay. That's for sure.
How would you describe your style of play? Any
Dan Boyle would be a guy I think I could compare myself to, relate a little bit. A lot of the same, you know, attributes on the ice. You know, I'm an offensive defenseman. I think I'm going to get up in the play. I'm going to skate a lot, make creative offensive plays, move the puck good out of the zone. And, you know, there's a lot of things in my game I want to work on too. But offensively, I think, you know, is my main attributes right now.
Does it make it more special that you were drafted
here? Yeah, it was 50-50. If I didn't get drafted tonight, it would have been, you know, way worse. You'd rather have been somewhere else. But to go tonight is, it's unbelievable. With, you know, so many family and friends here, a little over 125 people I haven't seen in years, old coaches. So it's really cool.
Fans see the Flyers as their rival sometimes. Is that going
to
be a little strange for you?
Nope. I'm ready to have them as my rival. I don't care. Yeah, I think that's exactly right. I think they were, you know, they like me. I like them. We got to know each other pretty good. So, like I said, coming in today, I was pretty confident that this could be a possible destination. I'm happy it was.